classy. What? That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Racing and watching, frankly.
All right, then.
Thank you. Jesus!
It's just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured?
Shit!
That's dumb luck right there. Too close.
You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me.
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. Follow my lead, confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, we'll blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
I can hear someone! Stay close and play it cool!
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How it going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
No, was it bad?
Come on! They should be just past this pool! Right around this corner.
Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat rare room?
Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Is that good, babe?
Oh, it's fantastic.
Really?
Yes. Oh, you're so big.
I know. I must say, for a virgin, you're really not that into this.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
I mean, I always wash afterwards and jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we could be the cutest teen couple.
But, Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry. There's someone watching!
Oh, shit! Security! Abort! Abort! This way! Come on! Go!
Give me that camera!
Get in, get in!
The show coming after us! Well, don't just sit there! Film that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry-ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect! Holy... I'll try to lose them!
I was working on my quads, you idiot!
Straight road coming up! This is your chance to get a good shot of her!
Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk!
You people are stuck!
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better! Whoa, whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dawg!
I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that camera on her!
Oh, shit.
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on!
Yeah, fuck you too, man!
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
Move! Come on, man! Hit the gas! This crazy-ass bitch!
Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
No!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever. She's fine. I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, well, someone's got to do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't want to become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now, fuck off!
Take a drink.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
Oh, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Wipe that smile off your face! How many fucking clowns can you fit in a van? This is a joke with no punchline! You think I haven't killed a clown before? The best, worst trip ever. I'm supposed to be a narcotic specialist. See? Now that's funny. I'm a big boy now! Is this one of those hidden camera shows? How many of you sex offenders are there? I just smoke. Look at you! You're a joke! I hate clowns! To a lightweight. I don't have problems, but this is seriously fucked up. Is happening! Come on! You're scaring the kids now!
Am I really this messed up?
Spin, not good.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.